All right, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video of Tears of the Kingdom. This video is probably going to be a shorter one. I spent the first 2 hours of a recording literally doing one shrine that could have took me less than 5 minutes. So we're going to continue off here in this playthrough with actually going to go upgrade our shrines. We're going to go take care of that since we can. And then I think I want to do a little bit more exploring, but maybe not for shrines, maybe for other things. There's a couple more X's for clothing that we can get. I think I might want to do that. I did get everything here, right? Okay, good, because there's like nothing else there and I'm not going back in there. I know that they have the hideout. We can also go to Kakariko. We can continue part of a main quest by going to see Impa. So, I mean, we have stuff to do. We have stuff we can do. It's not just... it's not really just down to the wire here in terms of things that we can do before going to main quest. We can do a lot more. Still a lot to explore. But I think for the sake of this, where is it? There it is. Let's do stamina vessel. I think I might do 2 stamina vessels and a heart container. Let's see how much it gives me. Ooh, that's quite a bit actually. Yes, we'll do... Maybe I'll do like all stamina vessels. Yeah, I think actually I lied. We're going to do all stamina vessel. I think this will really come in handy. All right. That's awesome. Okay, so... What do I have for... So we could go see Impa. We have a ton of shrines. I haven't been over here at all to see if there's been... Or if there is a shrine... I still kind of want to look for some more shrines, if I'm being honest. I do want to go visit this treasure, and I might as well go visit this too. So let's just go back here and let's just go visit. I'm just going to get the treasure. That's all I care for. If we see a shrine or two, I suppose we could do it, but I'm sort of interested in the treasure. All right, so I want to go this way. Oh boy. I definitely want to battle these guys. Can really use it after the great time I just had in that temple. Oh, no need to sugarcoat this now. All right, fair enough. We're going to take a mod. I could really use this after the shrine. Could really use this. The hearts would have been nice, though. I'm not going to lie about that. The hearts would have been nice. I need to get out of here like ASAP. Okay, I can't go under there. How do I get around all this? I almost have to like be back to do all this. Okay, so they already see me. I need more arrows. So he can shoot arrows, but they don't appear, I guess? Guess not. Three men. Yeah. I basically got my arrows back, which is good. Okay. Anyways, to the destination at hand. Where's the tower in this area? I love the overworld music. I loved it in Breath of the Wild too, but this is good. I do need to cook some food. This is my weakest item. Ah. Speaking of, that is our, yeah, if I can just go that way, that is our tower. Oh, and there's a shrine right here. Okay, we got some stuff to do. Nice. We're finding the cave first. Supposedly, it is right here. It is. I have the feeling we're in boss fight territory. I'm not sure though. Ooh, a bomb flower, nice. That doesn't look very good. Okay. Well, we have two different avenues we can explore. There's a wall that's bombable or breakable here. I almost want to start here. There's really nothing I can do there. Topaz and a ruby, nice. I also like that I'm finding bomb flowers. All right, that's my way out of here. This is a pretty big cave. I'm surprisingly, like, okay with it. Okay, I think I got everything I'm looking for. I do like if like, you accidentally... I do like that like if you accidentally shoot an arrow, you can actually get it back. I think that's super cool. Okay, so we have a spot up here. Oh, like, okay. Ooh. That didn't work very well. Hold on, I should probably eat something. Thank you. Man, I could still fuse with a claymore. I could still hold another claymore and actually fuse with it. That's crazy. We are gonna do that. What do I want to drop? I want to drop something big. This will work. Money is not going to be a problem in this game now that we've found a couple of caves. Is that an electric one? Yeah, it is. So many items. What? Why did I throw that again? I don't know why I threw that. Oh. Oh. Did opening the chests get rid of them? Otherwise, I know I'm dead. Okay, it's just the blood moon.
The glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
Is the like back? Yep, he's back. Did I get just a, I just got another chest too. That's funny. Rubber armor. Oh, that'd be cool. It's got shock resistance. That's cool. All right. We're not completely done in this cave, though. I do kind of wish my weapons weren't as big as they are. Oh my gosh. Right in my face. I gambled it. Okay, I just want to get out of that area because there's still another area yet. And I'm wasting a ton of resources. Yeah, you know, but we'll trade it for the soldier shield. That's fine. I just want this. Bye. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I suppose why not while we're here, right? See how long this one takes us. Gotta remember, there's switches. That's combat training, though. This shrine purifies the ancient evil. You who have entered here, heed my instruction. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be grabbing that weapon. Steady your aim, then throw the weapon at the enemy. Okay. Okay. You're proving your mastery, and I'll proceed to the innermost chamber. Kind of like an easier shrine. I find these a little bit easier. They're kind of like the tests of strengths, if you will. I mean, it was just right here, so why not, right? I'm not sure how many of these we're actually going to end up doing. I still don't know. We have 17 now. So I'm not sure. Not sure where we're going to go. I know there's like, I think there's 150, I think. So, I mean, there's still well over 100. I kind of want to get the watchtower and then proceed to Impa. We'll actually do some main story quest stuff. I kind of want to use these up. Ooh, okay. Okay, there's like enemies everywhere for the most part. Okay. Bunch of moblins there, they would kill me in a heartbeat. I'm gonna try and skip them. Or not. Let's see what happens if I put one of these, because it's raining out, so it's just gonna like just fade. Worth it. I hope. I hope I'm getting more than just weapons here. I am. Just imagine, like, can you just imagine, like, being at a party like that, and the next thing you know, you're just dead. You and your friends are just all dead. It's crazy. Keep her moving. All right. All right, no arrows. You're gonna work your way back up here, so you're next. I don't wanna carry that. I'm good. Okay, so far so good. Not sure what else there is. If there is anything else. No, there wasn't. Okay. Oh boy. I have to get out of here. Oh boy. Oh my. Oh. Oh yeah, that's gonna kill me. Question now is where does that put me? I'm not leaving until I take it. This is where I am. Okay. Thanks. Is there no one else? Nice. Okay. Let's go get our prize, right? Let's get that Sky Tower. What's all this about, though? It's so cool that, like, when you're climbing up in the sky, you can see. You can actually, like, turn around. You have control of that. That's cool. I like that. Oh, Let's see. Not sure where to go from here. I kind of just want to go back this way. I guess. Oh, I see a shrine over there. Part of me does want to go get it. But I think there will be a time and a place for that when we want to go back and do some more shrines. I don't think right now I want to do more. I kind of just want to see some story. I was kind of wondering if I would see another one of these eventually. Oh. There we go. Okay. So I'm sort of... Wow. I think we're gonna go back and we're gonna go this way. Doing these two things would be pretty sick, I think. I do have to find a way to cook. I know I have a portable pot, but I only have like one. I have one portable pot. Get my way this way. I guess I could just go this way. We can still go visit Kakariko too. What are you doing here? All right. Oh, hey, a well. We like those around here. Speaking of... If you seek fortune, keep moving. What? Okay. All right, so we're cooking. Let him cook. Okay, what else do we have here? Tastes better cooked. Ooh, that's pretty good. Oops. The button combinations are immaculate. What else do I have? I have a ton of Highland shrooms. What if I cook some of these? What happens then? Okay. This just makes sense. Is there anything else I want to cook with at the moment? Cook it to recover more hearts. And I mean, that's what I want to do, but I have 3 of these. All right, I got what I wanted out of this. Okay. I did not want to throw that, but that was just what I did. It sucks when you don't have arrows, man. Uh-oh. It's too close. This sucks, because I have no arrows. Oh, there we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, there was an arrow right there. Shit. He's gonna try to hit me with it super close, so I have to keep moving. I tried my tail off to not take a hit, because if I took a hit, it was over. Okay. Yikes. Okay, moving right along. Oh, the tower. All right, so I found the cave. What about... what's over here? Discovery. Alright, I see a like. Oh, there's two likes. Come on. Having no arrows is literally the worst. That did absolutely nothing. Shield's gone. It's like long gone. Okay. Same effects. What the frick?
Yeah.
Okay, there was a place underground. Or under as well, under here. That's where it is. Climbing gear. Special no slip glove helps you use your energy more efficiently. Nice. I think that's it. Alright, so now. Oops. So now we can go to Impa. That's like what I'm mostly doing. Shh. A, not B. There's just a shrine right there. Where am I even? Okay, this looks like my main quest thing right here, but we have a shrine and a stable. Sinakawak. Is that what that was? Sinakawak? Let's see. An uplifting device. Oh, I see. I think. I hope I see. Link, my boy, you gotta get in. Oh my gosh, this is weird. Can I even like get inside this? Perhaps I think this wood's for. Oops. Oops. Oh, I guess this works too. That makes sense. Okay. Ooh, boy. Okay, I'll bite. What happens if we do this? I'm so close. What else do I have here? I am surprised there was nothing to come of this. Oh, I was hoping I could get the... switch with that. Oh. All right, what do we got? I see a ladder. Oh boy. Okay, so far not too bad. Uh-oh. I might have lied. Now, can I still ascend? Okay, so ascending is not possible from this far down. But I can ascend from here. Even though there is nothing to ascend to. Well, I guess there is. Alright, we're gonna try something here. Still find this faster than like the alternative. Okay, is that hot balloon staying up there like it did the last one? Okay, it is. Should barely get enough heights, just like I got the last one. Thank you. It's probably not getting enough height because of the weight, but the ball was... I thought the ball was, So this must weigh a little bit more, technically. Okay. Well, I can work with that. That should be high enough. This fell over. Oops. Okay. That should work. The big ball is going to be the problem, I think. I have an idea we can try with that, and I think it involves all four torches. Okay, now I should be able to reach this. Nice. So this wasn't going to work on its own. So now what I need to do is take this out. Please don't fall. I don't really want to get back up here again, although I'm going to have to do it again anyways. Okay. I was about to say, please don't go back down. I've worked too hard for this. Is that the end of the shrine? Yeah. But I want to work for that chest, though. Okay, so here's my thought. That's probably not enough height. Okay. So technically we can be done with the shrine. But I would like to get this. Pretty close. Okay. Now I gotta grab my last one from right there. And then I just put the ball on it. That's what we're trying. Okay, now will that hold the ball up? No. I gotta be careful. Okay. One, two, so there's two. Can the ball attach to anything? I mean, it does. It wants to. It still wants to fly, so... Please work. Oh, it does work. Oh, I don't think it's getting enough height, though. Oh, it's just not getting enough height. shoot. Where do I get more height? I don't need that much more. I gotta need more than that. Oh, there goes my plan with that. Yeah, that's not going to work very well. Maybe it was just the positioning. Maybe I just had an issue with the positioning. Oh yeah, because that looks higher. Yeah, it's higher now. Nice. Yeah, the positioning of the balloon was the important part there, and we got it. Nice. Okay. More shrines in the book. So we're 18 shrines. I mean, we're doing good. I think we're doing good. I also suck at this game a little bit, though, too. Okay. So, I think it's going to be a good time to call it quits there. We're making decent. Hold on. Let me save. Okay. We're making decent headway. So I think starting on the next video, we'll probably start hitting a main quest or two. We are still hitting shrines. I mean, I'm still seeing them as I go. There's still this whole area here completely unexplored. And there's also down here too that I started exploring, but I still want to look around this, like around these areas a little bit. Maybe not so much in Hyrule Field, but like around here, I would definitely like to see if there's a shrine somewhere. Maybe like around here, if there's a shrine somewhere. Definitely down here. So a lot to explore. I'm still looking for caves too. I'm looking for random stuff. But I think eventually we should start hitting the temples. But we still have a little bit of a ways to go. We're still doing like crazy well right now with in terms of exploration. I'm hoping for the whole map to sort of look like this by the time we're done. So next video, Impa and definitely gonna hit up the stable over here. Maybe a couple shrines, maybe one shrine if we can come across it. And we need to hit up a shop. And maybe go to Kakariko. So, lots to do. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.